Raven and Galio of being the highlight, and that just got locked in.
I didn't think we'd see one of those ever again, but there it is. That's a set of support now for Mickey. Perks busting out to Kalista, and the big question is going to be...
This one's going to hurt Sofum. He really cares about Krugs.
And now stepping forward, Sword Art's going to be in trouble here. Where's the follow-up going to go, though? TP now coming in. Perks actually going to be the one who gets turned on here. The TP now completing. Syndra on the way in. Angel now has a bit of mana. Big scatter of the weak in the turn. That's going to be first blood. Caps just barely able to make it over the wall, but Hornfong is not done yet. But the dragon is going to knock it back. It's going to stop him in his tracks. Still, Suning chasing forward, trying to maximize, trying to double down on this advantage, but have to be careful. The dragon's certainly helping out G2 at this point. Hornfong has to run for the hills. He's going to get locked down, but will he get taken out? No. The flag dragged through, but Yankos is going to flash over the top. Caps waiting on the backside.
It's
a drawn out brawl. Wonder on the backside. What else can he get done? And then Kite the Croc. Flash forward is going to be able to lock him down, but does not stun the right target. Wants to go through the wall, but the portal, so tiny, doesn't make any sense to follow through on. And Caps now has to get out. Yankos has to get out. Where's he going to go? Waiting on the phase dive. Going to dash away to safety. Hornfong coming through. Angel messes up the combo!
Soaking pressure point to trade Dragon for his Camille.
That's certainly a good question. Of course, we can expect the action to uptick at least a little bit. Is now Wonder going to be caught out? The hookshot wall dive, the leap in, but now Bard coming in across, and the Sentinel just a little bit too late there from Perks and Mickey. Nice kill pickup. Sword Art now going to tick over to level 6 as well. Just a lot of things going in favor of Suning.
Just really talented. It's been a long time where you've seen all
that thigh, big bad stun, and goodbye to Angel. All right, one.
Depending on how the next skirmish will go, as here's the gank on Wonder that we talked about.
Oh, very risky. Can they turn this one though? Wonder taking a lot of damage. TP now coming in, but they're just going to shred him down, dash out to safety. The flash away from the Cataclysm damage, that's going to be massive, but Caps now leaping into the midst of this entire fight will just snap back.
Back top!
And he's able to hold the lift.
Individual outplays from G2 to allow them to pick up these monster objectives. Multiple plates on Perks here. Yankos is still sitting on the Herald. He can drop it here if he wants, or he can save it for mid lane. And control over Herald is, excuse me, Dragon, as Suning trying to fight back.
Big damage coming in. Perks now needs to make his way out to safety. Yankos is going to get shut down on the backside, though. Absolutely just shredded through by that Syndra. Now G2 are caught between the entire team. They're trying to get at least one kill back, but G2 very much overcommitting, getting nothing in exchange.
The resets onto the map. They picked up multiple kills in the bot lane. There wasn't any TPs to come in to save G2. Mickey weren't able to trade one for one there on the back half, as well as leading with the Bard ultimate. But coming back onto the map, there's Camille. So a lot of this turret plate gold went into the hands of Perks in particular. You can see now, completed Blade of the Rune King. But this Camille has a Trinity Force complete. She's a big deal.
Absolutely is. Caps taking his time to snap back. The flag and drag not quite. It's going to be a big threat. And he's already a big threat right now. A little bit awkward there, but it's not going to matter too much. Wonder is just going to get locked up and taken down. A wasted Camille all, but Suning not going to feel too bad about that one as they now push in on the top side of the map.
Yeah, continuing to funnel gold also on the Camille. Now, maybe you get some damage back here for G2, although you need to respect that if you don't have information about where the rest of Suning are, that you can get flanked like this.
Pull back. Now looking to engage already. Sword Art now coming in, though. Stun should connect. Mickey going to go down. Perks probably just next on the menu. G2 very much overplaying their hand.
And rightfully punished. To quote Cadril, that's illegal. You didn't know that where Suning was. They could have absolutely flanked you, and they do just that.
Yeah, Ben now going in on Caps. He's running out of mana pretty rapidly, but I still think this trade favors him overall. Caps doesn't seem like he's going to be able to turn this one. One more stun, just gets the Z-Drive Resonance and is now running out to safety, but here comes SOFM. Where's the flag and drag going to go? Waiting for the ultimate. They're covering every angle. Gets
some members here around the mid lane where G2 are just playing catch up on the side waves,
and now Perks has been caught out. He's been isolated. The exhaust is now coming in. Mickey going to find the knockup, though. Can they take down Ben? They're running for the hills. Ben, has he overstayed? No flash, remember. The hook shot, the wall dive, the flash over from Wonder, the instant stun. Now they want to turn it. Yankos stepping forward. Hornfong going to be in trouble. Wonder immediately into the back line. This is where you want the Renekton. Collateral damage across the front. They're chasing them down. Angel going to get good damage down, but not nearly enough to finish a kill. Running now. Disengage for a brief moment. The extra movement speed isn't enough. The phase dive will connect. Sword Art now has to run as well. G2 find a fight. They find a shutdown. They'll find the Drake.
This time around, Suning go a little bit too deep. Now they do manage to get most of their members out. If maybe...
The opportunity. You're going to have to hold the Thuxes in the fight happening on screen. And, well, Suning are winning this one. Herald's going to be dropped down. Bottom lane tower now going to fall. Wonder is on the top side looking to trade one for one on towers, but Yankos has now been caught out. Not nearly enough damage. And Caps might simply be another name on the list. Suning continue to push forward.
This Camille is just an absolute terror right now. 4-1-3 for Ben. You'd think that he had flash with the gaps that he's able to close.
Yeah. Very. It's so powerful. Mickey has to be very careful here. Ben might look like he's at half health, but he can still one tap the Senna if given the opportunity to do so.
Bit of an anti-synergy there, but they're still gonna be able to find the kill as Sword Art takes out Perks in the midst of that one. Suning now barreling down the mid lane. They remember what happened last time they let G2
get with a lot of this poke from Huangfeng. It's two waves crashing.
Jumping forward, laying down a little bit of damage, can't quite block the passive, and meanwhile a tower is going to fall, and that looks like Yanko's just deleted. He's so squishy at this point in the game. Perks simply next. They're going to take him out too. They're ignoring Caps. They're just chopping down squishy members one at a time. Caps wants to do everything that he can to bring this one back, but he can't even kill SOFM. Mickey going to get dropped as well. Precision Protocols left and right, and it'll be a tactical sweep for Suning because they are just cleaning house. G2 could not do it when it mattered most. They wanted to secure first seed. They'll get another shot to do so, but they'll deny the chance for Team Liquid to play their way out of this group.
And the FPX logos, the Invictus Gaming logos, flashing. Suning are saying we may be the third seed, but we are here to represent the LPL. It is World Championships back-to-back for us, and you cannot count us out. They will get the tiebreaker for G2 to see who gets first in this group.
For G2, a few minutes to go back to the drawing board to figure out what they